Disaster risk transfer parametric insurance solution karne memorandum of understanding laga signing ceremony do aji July 2 din chief minister's office chamber secretariat kohima bra lushe nagaland laga chief secretary dr j alam is aro sbi general insurance company limited pra mou laga signing ceremony lushe kode nagaland chief minister nipirio bra mou do sbi general insurance company limited ke handover kurshe रिओब्रा मीडिया लगत कथा कुरा समय जनेसि कि इन्स्योरेन्स पर स्टेट प्रीमियम्स पूरा बर्डन नकुरिगिना पूरा स्टेट फाइनेंशियल प्रोटेक्शन दिब कुसे रिओ आरो जनाइसि कि इटु इन्स्योरेन्स 2024 बा 2027 तक इफेक्टिव हुब आरो इटु इनिशिएटिव लगा मकसद पर डिजास्टर रेजिलियन्स एनहान्स कुरबो को दे एफिशिएंट रिस्पोन्स आरो रिकवरी निमिते ग्राउंड वेदर स्टेशन डेटा जुलाबो कुसे DRTPS pra future barometric insurance solutions promoting financial resilience aro disaster prone regions kande sustainable development kan serve kurbo koigina rio janeshe
Hello good morning the persons who are available here with us and some other friends they had a conference with us VC with the National Disaster Management Authority groups of Rajendra Singh who is a member and head of the department and Sri Sali Aishan Rasmi advisor for mitigation of the national disaster management authority and our state bank mr navin chandraja md and ceo from sbi general insurance and official of sbi I think in the vc we had from the NHA and also Mr. Egon Dos from ISF Germany and his officials and my colleagues advisor Nishito, Mr. Kaito and Sir John and the NSDMA officials. There was a signing ceremony by the SBI General Insurance, the MD and CEO, and the Department of NSDMA. So this insurance covers the whole state. You know when disaster will come, we don't know, and we don't have our own resources. Though we'll be paying premium, God forbid, but if anything worse come also. They will come to our rescue, and we are happy, we are grateful that there are many agencies from MHA, to all these agencies in SBI. For 3 years, 2024 to 2027. So we hope this will go smoothly, and it will have. The mechanism in all the districts and function very smoothly with the support of the general public. We have to involve the public because this is ensuring all the citizens, be your drought, be flood, or be mudslide. Or destroy of properties or crops like that. So we are very happy. I have given my appreciation and my real gratitude to the agencies who had made it. We don't have our own state resources. So if any eventualities, disasters. This insurance will give us protection, and in this effort to build back better in the event of any major disaster.
Will the a person pay a premium for the insurance?
They will be, the state will have its share of pain, but it will not cost, will make up a mechanism so that our state is not burdened heavily. And then the insurance company, they also will be doing their part. It's a mutual trust and mutual benefits for the insurance company and the state.
So would it cover both the urban and rural areas?
Whole state. So that's that. Thank you very much.
Emporium Nagaland is India's premier aviation, hospitality and cruise line training and international job placement consultancy. Trained and blessed over 20,000 youths from Nagaland in prestigious international brands. The only institute in Nagaland that hosts top airlines, cruise and five-star hotel campus interviews. The first institute to conduct international cruise campus interview in Northeast. We are open to students of class 10 and above. Emporium provides 100% placement assistance, empowering educated unemployed youths with global opportunities.